Passover. Let's go to some breaking news, though, this morning. A teenager is dead after being shot in Wheat Ridge. Police say they were called to a car crash at 33rd Avenue, that should be in Chase Street, near Panorama Park at about midnight. They found one young male dead from a gunshot wound, and they had to transport a second young man to the hospital. We don't know his condition. Wheat Ridge police say nobody is under arrest right now. We'll try and follow up today. One update you know.